Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 764. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 764 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even, so divide it, and we'll be having 2 3s are 6, 1 6 2 8s are 16, 2 2s are 4. We'll be having 3 8 2. Is this again divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even, and we'll be having 1 9 1. Now, is this 1 9 1 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd, and on that 191 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 191, and once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is a prime factor of 764 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 191, that will be the answer. So this is all about prime factor of 764. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.